Imagine you are looking for a private limited company in the Netherlands. In the Netherlands, they call BV. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can find a list of BV in the Netherlands. If you want to do business with those kind of BVs, feel free to contact me. Let's begin. Okay, let's do a little experiment. For example, if you're a young person and you want to get a list of a lot of BV in the Netherlands, question is, where do you start? For example, you're looking for a lot of companies in the Netherlands. Where do you start? First thing, you can start in Google. Just type Netherlands company BV. It will tell you what it is, private limited company in the Netherlands. And most of the time, you don't find really companies here. Another way to do this is just go to kvk.nl, and this is the Chamber of Commerce in the Netherlands. Press zoeken. Zoeken means search. And if you're looking, you can look in the handelsregister. Don't press this, because it's not relevant for in this case. So we can type Netherlands company BV. You see 108 search result, and I do not know if you really need those companies, but this is one way. Another way is just write Sloten Vennootschap. This means BV in the Netherlands. And then you will get a lot of search results. But the thing is, you have to filter them. And this website doesn't work really well. Sometimes you have certain kind of website that provide you a list of companies, but you have to pay for it. I'm not going to show you which websites these are because I'm not going to promote anyone. For me, it's just give you a view how you can find company online yourself. So we have two ways. We have one, Google, or if it doesn't matter what kind of search engine you're looking for. But if you're not in the Netherlands, it's better to do this. Go on settings and advanced search, and then look for all these words and look in the region. Because if you don't do that, you will find different kind of results when you are in the USA or in the UK. So just remember that. It's based on where your browser is. In this video, I gave you a couple of ways to find a list of Netherlands BVs. You can use the search engine. Just remember to search in the region. And you can also use the website of the Chamber of Commerce. Just remember, don't translate it because it doesn't really work on the English version.
In this video, I show you how you can find private limited companies in the Netherlands. I showed you how you can find a list by using the website kvk.nl. If you have questions about this or you want to do business in the Netherlands, feel free to contact me. See you in the next video.